You set the tea light on the table. Its flicker, a delicate tease of what you might see. The early shadows barely breathe in that intimacy. As you look, as you reach, recognition bursts, its brightness the brightest sun reflected on fields of snow. So in that moment, the whole room explodes. Shadows of curtain walls, colors hang in the light. Ideas burst, darkness explodes. Shadows flicker in walls, colors hang in light. Ideas burst, darkness explodes. In its fade of white intimacy. We start as a white cube, with a floor and walls, where we put up our ideas and watch them hang, and then we take them down again. Shadows flicker in walls, colors hang in the light. Ideas burst, darkness explodes. Darkness explodes. In its base of white intimacy. In this space, we speak of the color white, the color of all colors combined, the color of all our options, the color of our connection that traverses space and time.